Hey everybody, it's Chef Joyce Nichols here with FreshStartWithJoyce.com and Boscov's Department Stores. Welcome to another edition of Foodie Friday. Today we're going to get into a traditional classic that I used to make with my Nana. The only thing is that it's full of calories, so I had to make a healthier version of it just for you guys. It's our orange crush cake. You're going to love it. Take a look. Alright guys, let's get into this amazingly easy and delicious recipe. So we're going to get started by adding our cake mix to our KitchenAid stand mixer. You can get that at Boscov's, of course. We're going to next add our light Italian orange soda, saving so many calories in this recipe. We're next going to go ahead and give this a nice good mix. We'll set the setting on low, just at about a speed of 1. Because this is a carbonated drink, we don't want it to overfizz here. So we're gonna give it a nice good mix and you'll see it come together nice, smooth, and creamy. You don't need to add eggs or oil or anything to this. That's the ease and the perfection of this recipe. So then we're gonna pour our mix down into our cake pan, and I'm using the Aisha Curry line, of course found at Boscov's. And then I'll take some orange zest and place it into a clean stand mixer bowl, followed up by about a tablespoon of orange juice. And then we'll take some cream cheese here. I'm using a light veggie cream cheese just to save on the calories as well. Then we're gonna follow up with some powdered sugar. Now, if you wanna cut on the calories with powdered sugar, you can really make your own. Just use a high-speed blender and just whip up and grind down your own sugar. Next, we'll take that mixture. See those little hands that I grew? That's my little boy. I thought it would be really fun to do this recipe with him like I used to do with my Nana. So he's just helping me blend that cream cheese into the cake mixture. We'll give that a bake at 350 degrees and then we'll work on our garnishment. So we're gonna go ahead and take our orange and we're gonna cut out the meaty part in the middle and get it as clean down to the pith as we can. This is going to garnish the top of our cake. You can put it over the whole entire cake or each individual slice. That is up to you, however pretty you would like to make it. And we're gonna go ahead and take our whipped topping here. I'm using a coconut cream whipped topping. It's loaded with good healthy fats and less sugar. So we're gonna top our cake with that and get it spread nice and evenly here. Just make sure you don't want to bring it down to room temperature because you don't want it to be too loose, but just stiffen up. All right, guys, that does it for this edition of Foodie Friday. Remember, you can watch a new episode each and every Friday right here where you saw this video. And remember, you can see the products that we use on our Boscov's website or come visit us in the stores. Thank you so much for joining us, guys. Make sure you comment, share, subscribe, tag, let everyone know about these amazing recipes brought to you by Boscov's. Have a great day. Bye.